Everything gonna be all right this morning.
Self-taught artist. A lot of this.
Ooh, yeah.
Experimentation. Exploration. There you go. Woo! I don't know if it's experimentation, it's exploration, right? Because you're exploring, you know, different styles of art. Or just exploring what can be done with shape and color. Like that Alabama Shakes album, Sound and Color. You know, this is like shape and color. That's the same thing. You realize what works and what doesn't work, right? And in that, you master your craft. It's just a bunch of trial and error. And so, what is your style? My style is fearless. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's my style, fearless. Because I feel like I can paint anything.
Are you classically trained? Or
nah, never had a class. So I just started doing portraits when I was like a kid, just drawing with pencil and lined paper.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And did that for a while. And I didn't draw anything from like when I was a teenager up until to beyond college years. I was in grad school, came back after grad school, right? And then that creative wave hit me again. it's like, I don't know, every 7 or 8 years, it just kind of hits me, right? And I just get on this wave, I just change, it just takes me to another level, if I'm open to it. And I started out more structured, like the techniques kind of thing as a kid. I did it again when I was in my late 20s. And then I hit it again when I was like in my 30s. Bam, I've been riding that wave ever since. I did start with it on the ground to make it easier for me. Just kind of let the color spread out. But, I don't know. It's just exploratory.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Way back when I first started painting, because I kind of liked the challenge of it, right? But I think I realized back then I wasn't able to handle it. And so I just kind of worked through it, like little by little. And I started drawing the color pencils. I'll show y'all some of that if you want to see them. I still got them from like back in the day.
Wow.
After a while, I said, it's so hard to blend these color pencils. This shit is ridiculous, man. I can't mix these color pencils. Erase. So anyway, so I started. I was like, I think this will be a lot easier if I paint. I think I can paint. It just hit me. Bam, one day I just started painting. For me, a lot of times the artwork is the challenge of it. I look at a piece and that's what started me painting. I saw this color picture that was real cool, right? And it was a picture of Erykah Badu. And I was like, ooh, I think I can paint that. I love the colors on that. It'll be cool. No, I think I can draw that in color. So I started using the color pencils. And that's what that Erykah Badu picture is what moved me from black and whites my whole life to color pencils. Once you sharpen your skills, you know what I mean? Like, once you sharpen your skills, you can do, you know, anything.
I believe in the infinite possibilities of art, you know, and creativity. I mean, there's no limit on what can be created. It's boundless. You know, art is as confined as the mind is, you know. It's as free as the mind, you know. It goes as far as the mind and the spirit and the soul will take us, you know, if we're willing to follow it. And my mother inspired me to be artistic as a child, but my wife has given me the biggest inspiration and support in my pursuit as an artist, you know, no doubt about it. You know, she's encouraged me and she's challenged me to go, you know, beyond what I ever imagined. And she's given me the time and the space to do that. And that means everything as an artist. You know, that's been essential in my growth as an artist over the past decade, at least. And, you know, and I love her dearly for that. I paint with both hands. You know, some people call that ambidextrous. I call it freedom. You know what I mean? I call it freedom. You know, I feel blessed to be able to create art every day. You know, I feel blessed to be able to have this thing in my life that brings me this level of peace and joy. I take colors and I do to them what a musician does with notes or sounds. I bend them and I blend them, and I layer them, and I combine them, and I mix them, you know, to make a melody or a symphony, you know, visually. So every painting I create is it's like a song or a poem or a dance.
Let's go.
You know? When you're an artist, it doesn't matter. It's all the same. My sons motivate me to be my best, you know? You know, I see myself in them every time I look at them. It's crazy. And, you know, and I see God in them, you know, and the unlimited potential that they have. And, you know, it just makes me want to create with my whole heart, you know, because I want to be the best example for them that I can be. And, you know, let them know that anything that they want to achieve in life, they can do it. You know, if they believe in themselves like we believe in them, you know, go get it. People have an expectation of what black art is. I challenge that expectation because I disregard that expectation. You know what I mean? It's been put out for so long that black art looks like this, and if it doesn't look like this, then it's not black art, you know? But, you know. I connect with other artists that can be defined by particular genres, you know, that create for the purity of expressing what's inside them and, you know, can be classified by labels. Relations no rules. Art is about taking the time and the tools and the materials to express your experience, you know, and that's what I do. I don't fit into any particular genre of art. I am art, you know, I'm multidimensional, I'm multifaceted, I'm complex, I'm simple, I'm literal and I'm figurative, you know. So when I express the art that I'm feeling in that moment, or in that time, it could go in any of those directions. So that's why I create all kinds of arts, all kinds of styles. You know, art gives me the ability to follow and express. Express it in potentially any manner that it can exist, you know. That's freedom. You know, therefore, I can't be confined to a particular genre of art. And because I'm a black man, neither then can black art.